with a big switch.
Out towards Tordek. He does well to
that's a hell of a ball.
McManus. What can they fashion here, Bohs? Tordek. He'll take it down the wing. Get the cross in. And it's missed. And it's in. Oh, what a bizarre goal. Completely missed by Connor Walsh. And it's an unconventional way of scoring, but Bohemians have the lead just before the halftime break.
Keeper dropped it. I think it hit the post and came back out and hit Clancy in the chest. He didn't know much about it. But they'll take it.
Clark, who tries to take it down, it'll come to McManus. Tordek, can he get it across? Back to Doherty. Doherty, not a bad ball in. McManus across, and it's in the back of the net. And James Clark gives Bohemians a third. And he'll go and celebrate in front of the Jody stand. And Bohemians fans will be able to see out this season, it seems, on a happy note.
Yeah, absolutely. You spoke about it. James Clark's come into the game a little bit better in the second half. He's a bit more brighter, picking up the ball and higher up the pitch and stuff. But James McManus done well to put the ball back across. Now he'll be looking at...
It'll be interesting. See which way he wants them to play. Bo's obviously going full-time next year. He'll have a lot of time on the pitch to work with.
As Keane goes from distance and it goes through the hands of Tadhg Ryan, and Aidan Keane adds his 18th goal of the season. You do feel Ryan probably should have been able to save that. Maybe the pace maybe caught him out a little bit, but
that old Jose Mourinho shout, if we speak I'm in trouble. But no, it's very poor. It's a lack of concentration. I think he tries to catch it, it's just kind of wide. It's a good strike.